Just briefly introduce my work. I started this project in 2003. So it took about 7 years to research into archives. So these images, they are very important in the history of China in the last 60 years. And all these images, photos, they've been altered, doctored.
他们大致包括三个方面，就是政治、普通生活，还有这个就是这个新闻方面。There
are mainly like three types of images: political images, like the leaders, the government, the party, or so. And there are the news images, and there are like the common people images.
紫色图片是我认为它是原始。
So many of these images, I considered them originals for many years, and then I realized they were actually false, fake. So many, they were already altered in the negatives, and then they were like taken a picture of the negative, so to make it like look like an original. So some of these images, they actually don't have an original negative, but they were like a patchwork. So looking at this situation, as it is so common and so spread, one has the right to doubt about what is the memory we have of history and what is reality. But this image, when we see the picture, we think this is what it was at that time, in that place, at that precise moment. But actually, there is nothing that is nothing is true. These images have really no relationship with reality. But they exist, so they are important. So I gave the title of this entire work, The Second History. The second history is not like the reality of what happened.
通过这些图片的修改，去掉了人物，你就能知道这段时间这个政治的变化和这个国家的思想。But
they are important because through the falsification of the image, we know what the people thought at that time, what was their political thought or political statement.
有的人就是一开始还在那个位置，然后慢慢的他就没了。So
we have like one person in the image. Was there, and then a few years later, it was not there in the image anymore. So in some images, there were originally 10 people, and then at the end, only 3 remained. So if the classification continues, maybe it's only like a landscape. So now I don't believe anything. And every time I look at the picture, I say, is it true? Of course, now it's very easy to modify or falsify or change whatever we want to use an image because we have a computer, we have Photoshop. So these tools help us to make modifications in the images very quickly, very easily. Actually, the work as it's done today is not as refined or as like technical as it was at that time. done by a very skilled person. Some time ago, a few weeks ago, I saw an image of the president Mao, and there was the president,
the president
Hu Jintao, and there was a translator like beside him, and they had take out the translator, but only like half body. So the legs are still there. What I told you just now is not that I want you to not to believe anything. It's just to raise the doubt so that we ask ourselves when we see an image what it is, what it really represents, and what is the connection between the image and reality. Maybe I'm over time.